All right. I have returned. I have Kat. You can't see her at the moment, but I'm sure she'll make herself known soon enough. So hopefully that will take care of whatever the issue is. Restart my computer and the stream and OBS and the game and everything. So I've never had lag problems like that before. So if it continues, I kind of suspect it might be something to do with the ESO servers. But hopefully it'll stop now. Looks better. For now. Yeah, it looks a lot better. Okay. There we go. Sorry.
Enjoying Port Hunding? It's a fine place until you get your throat slit.
Sorry to interrupt. Okay. Feel like I've read enough books for right now. So let's go try to find something. Wait, what? Sure, why not? Yes, frame rate is much better now.
Don't know what that was all about.
No. Rhea is sitting in the sand, slowly scooping sand into a bucket. Oh god, another body! Jeez. Oh. I can't get... Oh, maybe I can, Oh! I'm fine. It's fine. I'm fine. Okay. Okay. So I found the screaming mermaid. God, I keep forgetting what... Okay. The prophet. And then I've got this. Looking for Howler. Okay. I have to look for a monkey. I'm gonna guess it's in that direction. So. Horse! Hello?
How can I help you, friend?
Probably not at all. Just looking to see what you sell. Okay, that's fine. Thanks. Oh, okay. Wait. Is that Buford? I thought I just saw him. There's Buford! He just runs off and does his own thing sometimes. Okay. Wait. This can't be right. Hi.
Did you come with my tonic water?
No. Okay. Okay. What's this? Oh, an overlook. All right. Okay.
I've a thirsty blade, and it's overdue for a drink.
Don't look at me, man. Well, I don't see a monkey. What's this? Oh! Wasn't expecting that option. Hmm. All right. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. I'm starting to see. Oh! Achievement unlocked. I have to go all the way over there. And that is like the little island where the guys are gonna kill me if I go there. Right? Yeah. Okay. Well, why the hell not? Let's go die. There's another ship over there. They will slit your throat if you step foot on this place. I see there's a mud crab there waiting to meet me. I probably could have got here by boat, but you know. Have a nice swim. Head over there. Oh! Sure, let's try it. No, I broke it. Ah! Ah, but it didn't lock. Dang. Okay, there's a wolf over there. I have no need to attack wolf unless he attacks me first. Okay. Oh dear. Something has been killing wolves. That's not good. Bad around. Oh, oh, oh. Okay. I thought I just saw a purple dinosaur. I'm sure that's not right. So that's the way to the monkey. Fox. Beetle? Really? A beetle? There's a way shrine over there. Okay. Nobody's attacked me yet. Oh, probably you guys will, huh? All right, here we go. Okay, then. Oh, I got him. Okay. That's exciting. And then I wasted my armor. Because he was already dying. Corpse. Dead. Oh, I'm glad you specified it was a dead corpse. Otherwise, I would never have known. This man is dead. Beetles have been gnawing on the corpse. You spot a folded piece of paper tucked under his belt. Though it seems the beetles have gnawed holes into it, you can still make out some writing. A reward is hereby offered for all dwarven relics delivered in good working order. Monies paid depend on condition, rarity, and usefulness of said relic. Pieces of relics are also accepted depending on condition, Rulorn. Okay. Sphere assembly. God, that sounds like a terrible idea. Oh wow, there's four parts? Okay. Okay. What does this do? Oh, it's fast travel. Okay, never mind. I don't need it. This is actually the area in which I am supposed to be. There's another ship over there. Okay. Okay. Oh! Stuff. Aww, looks like a German Shepherd. I'm back here anyway. I don't want to get too close. I don't know if he's going to attack me or not. Might be a guard dog. Sorry, puppy. Didn't want to do that. Another one growling. Where is this monkey? Oops! Oh, I fell down. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that. I could go with this ladder over here. Oh, here. Maybe up this way. Perhaps not. Alright. Damn it! Are they trying to attack me right now? I'm actually just trying to get back up there. And I can't! Alright. I fell. Let's try this way, I guess. Son of a bitch. Ow! Hey! Don't do that. Listen, I'd be happy to fight you, but I can't get up there right now. Oh, shit. Ow! No! No, I'm swimming! Ah, that's not good. That's not good. Okay. Yes, very much dying. I fell off the bridge and then everything just went to hell. I didn't quit the animation, I just moved the camera around while I was finishing it. Here's fine. If I can move, which I seem to be able to do. Oh, here. Right. Alright, let's see if I can get killed a couple more times. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Here's the problem. I don't know how to fight, and I'm having a lot of trouble here. Hey! Okay. Awesome. I'm just gonna collect this here jute. Right. How about going in here? What's in here? Anything? Oh my goodness! More dead bodies? Ugh, just realized this chat was here.
Go away!
Okay. outside. Where is this damn monkey at? That's what I need to know. Oh, sorry. I didn't realize you were a player. I thought you were... I apologize. I'm not gonna tell the players for the enemies, or anybody else, really, for that matter. Where is this damn monkey? Is it you? What you doing? Are you Howler? Okay. You're just gonna hang out there? Okay, you're the little guy I'm looking for. Is there like a... Maybe she hangs out here? Sure, I'll take her stuff. I have no problem with that at all. Okay. I guess I should use this too. One of three. I thought I just got one earlier. That would be two of three, wouldn't it? Well,
no. Oh, they aren't at all what I was expecting.
Oh. Okay. Well, neither are you because you were invisible.
Let's talk.
Well, there does seem to be a fight taking place outside. I don't know if maybe we should participate in that in some way or. Izzy, what you doing, honey? Izzy. Okay. Bye. Right then. Cat gone. Easier to reach controls. Yay! Alright, so, I found you! Finally!
What brings you to this trash pit?
I can't answer you. How did you do that magical appearing thing? Are you a thief?
Sneak up on you? It's what I do. Howler draws all the attention, I do all the sneaking.
Okay then.
Now answer my question. What are you doing here?
So close to level 6! Yes, Captain Kalee needs your help. She's got a big heist planned.
My ship may be a pile of driftwood, but my crew's alive, and Captain Helene has them. I won't leave without them. Help me rescue my crew, and I'll help you with Kalee's heist.
What is this? Oh. Sorry. Oh, what's happening? I'm
now
trying to play the game.
Question. What are you doing here?
Sorry.
My ship may be a pilot.
Yes, we'll rescue
I
them together.
To get help so quickly. Remind me to thank Kalee when we're done here.
I think it's the guy behind you. What's the plan?
We're going to disguise my crew as sea drakes. Take these clothes. Look for a portly Breton, a sour Redguard, and a big orc. The drakes are keeping them in the large buildings. Once they're out, meet me by Helene's ship.
Alright. What if I need a disguise?
Look for hampers with clothes. Or kill a sea drake and take theirs. Put on their clothes and you'll look just lovely. Oh, do watch out for the sea drakes with torches. They're not drunk. If you get too close, they'll spot you and alert the others.
Oh, okay. This sounds
Remember,
difficult.
You can take clothes from hampers or off dead sea drakes. Oh, and try not to get killed.
Right.
you first.
Yeah. Wow. Okay. I definitely look like a sea drake now. Okay. Go here, here, and here. Feeling I'll probably just get spotted right away. Danger? Why danger? Why danger? Whoa! Okay, well, that didn't work very well at all, did it? Alright, who's attacking me? Ah!
Circle around!
Oh, shit! This isn't working at all! Oh, I'm so dead. I can't even get out of here. I was totally surrounded. I couldn't move. That was terrible. So much for my disguise. That didn't work at all. Oh, shit. Hello?
Don't know who you are, but you better run if you don't want the sea drakes to gut you.
It's okay, I just come back to life. Here, take this disguise and sneak out.
Ha. Huh. Another of Helene's tricks. Let me go, then chase me down and beat me within an inch of my life. I'll chance it and make a run for Port Hunding. See how far I get.
All right, good luck.
Word of advice. Don't let them capture you. If you can't get away, die fighting.
Yeah. Okay. Well, that's one. I have to go downstairs to get back out of here. Don't mind me, guys. Just bring in just like you. What you do? Don't mind me. Walking along. Not doing anything particularly special. You know. Just being a brigand. Just like you. Nothing particularly special. You know me. Super badass brigand. Oh, really? Even fighting him takes me out of disguise? Oh, I didn't realize that. Even fighting a wolf. Like, hey, what? Who? Don't mind me. Ah! Why? Why? Oh dear, I'm not even sure I'm going. I thought I was supposed to be in here, but perhaps not. Pardon me. Run!
Another torturer from Helene. Even uglier than the last one.
Hey!
I knew she wouldn't leave me to rot. Quick, untie me. The sea drake spent the past few hours breaking my fingers.
Why would it take hours?
But I can still strangle a few on my way out.
Okay.
These sea drakes give pirates a bad name. Kill every last one of them you see.
Yeah. I can't, like, even get one of them down before they kill me, so... How the hell did you do that? That was amazing. I don't have another disguise. Stop attacking me! Stop attacking me! Stop attacking me! I'm running away! I'm running away! I'm running away! Thank goodness, every time I put on a new set of clothes, they don't recognize me again. Another wolf. Fuck. Oh, it's a dwarven part. Okay. Just have one more. He's being freed by somebody else, but I also shall free him.
Please, don't beat me again!
Oh, I won't.
Thank the Eight. I thought I'd die in here. Helene came by not long ago. told me to look forward to a public flaying. Then she beat me bloody, laughing the whole time. She's one cold witch. Stay away from Helene. She's a monster.
You seem to use WASD a lot. Is that a Dark Souls thing? I don't really understand the question, because as far as I know, WASD is the way to move in this game. Like, I don't know what else I would do to move, unless I had a controller, which I don't. I mean, I have a controller, but I don't have a controller set up to play this game. Okay, so I did the thing. Meet her behind the rocks by Helene's ship. Okay. Whoa. Another way out of here. Gosh, there's another body. Terrible. There she is.
You're a welcome sight. I've rescued everyone but Crenard, Hairdon, and Mikog. Any luck?
Found all three? Off they go.
Almost done then. Everyone's out except my first mate, Dara Gore. They've got him in the belly of Helene's ship. You'll find the keys below deck. Look for Dara Gore down and back.
And what will you be doing?
I'll be visiting Helene in her cabin to thank her for the hospitality she's extended my crew.
Okay.
Come on up after you release Dara Gore. You should really say hello.
And how'd you get that key?
Her cabin girl had a key. Poor little Bosmer lass. Barely any meat on her bones. I think Helene was starving her. She's on her way to Port Hunding now, and I'm one key richer.
How did you make yourself look like a fern?
Good trick, that. Did I really disguise myself as a fern? Or did you see a fern because you weren't looking close enough?
Hmm. Don't suppose there's any side hole into the boat or anything. That would be awesome. A little porthole. I mostly just use W and use the mouse to turn. I think it makes the camera less jerky. I'd have to disagree with that. I hate using the mouse to control the camera. I feel like it makes it really jerky. Nope. Not seeing any secret way in, so... gonna probably get caught up here. Mind me. Yay! All right, now where the hell's the store? Bloody Witch storeroom. Okay.
I'm not telling you anything, scum! What have you done with Captain Larissa?
Well, she looks like a fern, and she sent me here to get you.
Yeah? Ha! I knew she got away! Helene said she was being keel-hauled and beaten, but I knew better. They don't call my captain crafty for nothing. Get me out of these ropes, and let's get out of here. Captain Larissa never leaves anyone behind. Make sure she's safe.
Right. Okay.
Wait. You're not my... What have you... Did you poison me?
Oh my, Captain. Are you feeling okay?
I'll gut you like a stuck pig. Cut your eyes out. Roast
you. Like you did my crew? No. That won't happen again.
Oh, dear.
She fell down.
She doesn't see me.
My, that felt good.
What did you do?
Me? Did I do that? Her starving little cabin girl may have poisoned her drink. Who can say? Did Daragor get out?
Yeah.
I'll just be going then. I told my crew to gather on the beach. Going to make sure they all made it out. Meet me there and we'll square up.
Are you just gonna leave her there to die? She saved my life.
I'd love to stay and watch, but no time. You can stay if you like. It's actually her poison, kept for slaves who disobey. There's an antidote on the dresser if your heart bleeds enough.
What kind of poison was it?
It's yarn root. A very nasty local poison. It won't kill her. Not right away. It starts by dissolving the stomach lining, then goes from there.
Okay. Here. My goodness. Well, that was awful. Conscious was still breathing. Okay. Ah! My goodness, there's a lot of horrible things going on outside. Where is she now? Wait, why do I have to talk to her again? Meet me on the beach to settle up. Okay. Well, at this point, the best thing I could probably do... Oh, it won't let me! Oh, there we go. Le splash! Avoid all these guys who are trying to recognize me and kill me. Don't fish for me! That was a very quick decision. How did you decide? I'm not gonna let somebody be poisoned to death? It's messed up.
My crew's safe, and only a little bit tortured. I call that a win.
Well, I gave her the antidote. Do you want to kick my ass now?
Well, your choice. I hope the next crew she shipwrecks and murders appreciates your soft heart. The important thing is she knows I had her. She won't cross me again. Now, about our debt. What do I owe you?
Is that a different captain? I'm really confused about all these captain ladies.
She's a bit too obsessed with old Faharajad for me. But I like her style. Seeing as I need a new ship, gold will come in handy. I'm in. Can't let what you did for us go unrewarded. See you back in town.
Hey, a smuggler's vest!
You. Hey, you!
What?
Hey,
what?
You. Yeah, you!
What? What?
I didn't think I'd ever find you. You move around. Hey there!
Oh, look, level 6! Yay!
I'm Colleen. I work for Captain Colleen. She sent me to find you, see if you'd had any luck recruiting for our heist. Looks like you're already making new friends.
Sure.
And listen, just so you know, we're set up in a hideout near the docks. Come find us when you finish recruiting. Look for Lambour outside the door.
Okay.
There's three folks Captain Colleen wants to help with her heist. Crafty Larissa, Jakarn, and Naramo. She told me about them. Who do you want to know about?
I guess Naramos is just my only choice.
He's a brilliant Dwemer sage. Not that he's Dwemer himself, but he studies them. He's out of Bthzark, digging in the ruins there.
Bthzark. Okay. I wonder why they don't let you kill her some other way. Would you have stabbed her? Honestly, I really lost the thread of the story. I'm, like, really confused about which captain has done what. So I probably wouldn't have killed her regardless.
I thought they were all dead. Glad to find it isn't so.
So many people. Right, I do have dwarven parts to collect. But also, I have... No, where am I going? Bye, Zora, have fun. No. Skills? Oh, okay. Right, I have 2 skill points. Increases max health and stamina by 2%. Damaged 2 nearby enemies. All enemies in front of you. Cleaving is a good thing to have. Block more damage. Increases duration of earth and hard abilities by 10%. Select an ability to morph stone fist into. Oh. Gain armor after casting. Increase spell range. Boy, I really don't understand this setup, but sounds interesting. Crafting the rest said the poison actually belonged to Captain Helene, who would use it on the slave she didn't like. I suppose you also have to decide if you believe Crafty Larissa. Yeah, very true. Alright, so I've gotta collect some stuff. Pardon me, coming through. Got some dwarven parts I wanna collect for... I guess that's... I don't think it's a really good idea to help repair that sphere, but... Ooh. Letting go too quickly. Yay! Rawhide bracers of health. Cool. Killed by wild beasts. Alright. So many dead people. Been the harbridge. Still have a lot of recruiting to do, apparently. Oh no! They're not over there, are they? In the midst of all those people? Oh no, they're way further off. Okay. That's fine. Great. Look for Naramo at the Dwemer Ruin of Bthzark. I must have been right next to the dye station. I didn't even notice it. Madness. Don't run up the Sark. This is me. Dwarven part. Where the hell is Bthzark? I have not discovered it yet. Grave. All right. That's interesting. So I just need to sort of stumble across this ruin. Lovely. Anything around that looks Dwemery? all looks kind of a little bit Dwemery. Oh no, not a lizard. Hello.
Don't cross the headman here. You'll end up in the grave.
No, good to know. Angry little lizard. Skooma smugglers. Brewer. Okay.
Hello.
So where the hell are the ruins of Bthzark? I don't know if I know him, if I saw him. Oh, there we go. There we go. Wasn't in the right area, I guess. Well, that's creepy. Hello?
It's right here. A Dwemer ruin unsoiled by bandits and thieves.
Yeah.
But I cannot get inside.
Sorry?
Miraculous. To think that the Dwemer of Old Volenfell settled as far as Stros M'Kai. My brother and I have scoured the ruins' exterior for some time now, but we have never been able to get inside.
You sure you want to go in there?
Several reasons. One is that Headman Bosek commissioned me to explore the ruins. A fascinating aspect of Dwemer ruins are the ancient mechanisms to be found inside.
Okay.
Bosek thinks to use them in Port Hundig. I need to get inside to investigate.
Man, going into Dwemer Ruins is such a bad idea. Such a bad idea, but maybe I can help.
An excellent suggestion. I believe this automaton can unseal the door if it can be controlled. I have its control rod, but two focusing crystals seem to be missing.
Of course they are.
They are nearby, but the local creatures dissuade me from claiming them.
Of course they do.
With the focusing crystals in hand, I can complete this control rod and safely reactivate the automaton. While you recover the crystals, I'll make the proper adjustments to the construct.
What do you know about the Dwemer so far? Do you know about how incredibly dangerous they are, for instance?
Some call them dwarves. A race of brilliant artisans and metalworkers who possessed great ingenuity.
Mm-hmm.
They built vast underground cities filled with remarkable inventions. Now such works are all that remain of the Dwemer.
Do you know what happened to them?
None can say for sure. Some believe they achieved divinity. Others claim they were consumed by some folly of their own. Perhaps both are true. But long ago they vanished, the entire race, leaving little but their marvelous treasures behind.
And what treasures would those be?
Dim the gleam of avarice I see in your eyes.
The treasure avarice? I seek is knowledge. Curiosity?
Worthless to any but a scholar. Those who help me acquire this can expect to be well rewarded, however.
If I survive, it's highly unlikely. All right. Well, I'm off to die trying to get a stupid crystal for you. Unless that guy gets it first. the beasts stopped you from getting this? Didn't even get attacked. And now I'm being attacked, so that's great. Oh, come on. It's just funny that this other guy is doing the exact same thing I'm doing. They were both trying to avoid being eaten by wolves. Hey! Jerk. There we go. All right. And I'm just gonna hang out with this guy. Then we'll race. Oh, I got stuck. Ah, he's gonna win the race. Then he doesn't know we're having.
I've reassembled a spider, but I must be able to control it. That reminds me, did you find the crystals?
Oh, does that remind you? The thing that you just sent me off to do a minute ago? Here.
Splendid. Now, I just insert them into the rod like so. By the way, I hope you can destroy this mechanism if it attacks us.
So you're a bright one.
Let's see here. It works! I knew it would, of course.
That's adorable.
Into the tunnel you go. Now to get that door open. At long last, Bthzark. Come, we'll talk of our next move inside.
Oh, am I going with you then? Okay. Oh. I feel like this is a really bad idea. Is that a Falmer? Or a familiar? It's a familiar, I don't have to worry.
As you see, Headman Bosek's trust in my skills was not misplaced. Nor was my faith in your prowess. Will you assist me on another task?
Maybe.
Despite the age of these ruins, I suspect the usual defenses are in place.
Oh, they are, believe
me. As I am averse to danger, would you explore the ruins to locate any Dwemer generators inside?
What's a generator?
Oh, I suppose I'm the only one who calls them that. Independently apportioning dynamo core is a mouthful, but the Dwemer built them to last for generations. I say generators to honor their enduring nature.
Right. Generations, generators. Very clever, sir. All right.
This control rod will keep our new friend loyal to you.
Uh-huh.
I suspect the
sure
generators have been damaged over the years. You'll need to escort the spider to each and bid it to repair them.
It's not gonna work out, man. Spider's gonna turn on me, I can pretty much guarantee it. What am I wearing? Good lord. Well, maybe I'll put that on. Oh, a smuggler's vest. I'll try it on. Is that the smuggler's vest? I look half naked. What's going on? I'm not changing. Why am I not changing? Because I'm still wearing this. Ah! There we go. That was my problem. Oh dear. Let's switch that. I'll wear this for now. Even though I'm really more of a heavy armor person, I did just get this outfit, so I should try it. Right. Oh god. I can guarantee this is gonna go badly. It always goes badly. Ow! Okay. I don't think I have anything in my quick slot. Stamina recovery. Oh, how do you... quick slots. Sip of health. Health recovery! Be good? Mmm, congealed cheese, let's put that in there. So... alright, I guess I won't really know how to use it until I have an option to use it in battle. Oh shit! How the hell do you... like, I don't want to use it. I want to put it so that if I press Q... oh, gear. That's good. Okay. What's this? Separated from the others, can't let them escape. Disable the devices, perhaps? Too close to fail now, even if it means this one's end as well. Marantor won't get what he desires. The secrets will die here with us. Hey! Scorpion! Sure. Why is there an iron dagger in a jug? Somebody answer that one for me. That's weird. Don't mind me. Here we go, this is where we need to be. I think that they're trying to hurt my spider. I'm pretty sure. I think they're trying to reprogram it. They keep, like, hanging out with him, and it's not a good thing. Oh, good lord. Surrounded by these frickin' spiders. Ow. Oh dear! I'm going to die by spider! Whoops, that was a mistake. Oh, there's nothing even- oh. What's that? Not really much of anything over here.
Excellent work. Bthzark breathes again. Now for a personal project. How would you like to earn a little more coin?
Okay.
As you see, we are not the first to enter Bthzark. In truth, I accepted Bosek's request to explore these ruins only because they contain something I want. Something I believe others died trying to obtain.
Which is what?
Knowledge is the greatest treasure. The Dwemer guarded their secrets as a king protects his gold. In Bthzark, the Dwemer hid a set of schematics, mechanical drawings that I greatly desire to possess.
And you need me to kill all the things.
An easy task.
Well,
those earlier explorers likely retrieved them, only to find themselves sealed inside Bthzark through some treachery. Their misfortune is our gain. We must find where they perished.
Oh dear, oh dear. All right.
There may be more constructs waiting on the other side of this
door. Of course there are.
You go first.
Of course I will. Wait, which door? No. That door. Okay. Oh, I forgot. When I go through a door, I always... put my weapon back. Oh! Got a recipe. Yay for stuff that isn't food ingredients I don't know how to use. Yay! Hey, free lockpicks! Yay!
So, the schematics were here. Someone took them.
I don't know if it's a good idea to just go running in there. I don't know if it's a good idea to just go running in there like that.
These writings could prove crucial to understanding the schematics. My brother should be able to decipher these. Interesting.
Okay, wonderful.
Continue looking for the schematics. I'll meet up with you shortly.
What's this? Whatever the chest held, those contents are missing. Okay. Writings are indecipherable Dwemeris, save for a set of translated phrases scrawled by a different hand. Raise the skystone, forged in blackfire, sound the change, broken in infinity, enact the reunion. Well, that sounds evil as hell. Audubar's claims proved to be true. We found the island. The Rorkan really did come this far. Still, I'll watch him closely. Never trust a Khajiit. Clever bastards, dwarves. The rightmost bridge secured with traps, the left with hidden constructs. Only way past is to sneak. Well, I'm fucked. Polonaro and his tomes. Just what are we looking for? The elf tells us nothing. Open the chest, sealed shut, trapped, skittering in the pipes. Jesus. Hello, Scorpion. Okay. Food I can eat? Here we go. I have some food. Nom 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 bread. Fuck is that? Okay. A mine. This is pretty cool. Oh shit. Polonaro, really? Didn't learn anything from Skyrim, eh? I've arranged for your transportation and secured a team to aid you, including the Khajiit who claim to know the location of Bthzark. The agreement will ensure your safety and that they will follow your commands. Leave the menial tasks to them. Do not share any information they do not need to possess. Uncover and translate any information that will be of use to us, but your primary task is to retrieve the schematics. If the others have not already found their fate by this time, kill them. Once finished, use the spell I taught you to return to Skyrim. I will await you in the laboratory. We are close. Do not fail, Morintar. Okay.
Ah, there you are. I was just coming to, help you.
Yeah.
I hope you found what we were looking for.
Yeah.
The schematics are mine at last. Splendid. This places me in your debt. What would you ask of me in return?
Oh, right. You have to help the captain.
I hear
Captain
towards the Isle of Beckman.
No, I'm a staff.
The ruins there greatly interest me. But first, I will assist you in this heist.
Okay, awesome.
I must get the schematics to my workshop. Join me if you wish to return to town. Come, Clanker.
Cool.
Good to see you back in one piece.
Thank you.
Hey, the captain's looking for you.
I'm not done yet. Why?
Thanks to your work, we can go ahead with the heist. We've even got a few extra sailors clamoring to join our crew. You should talk to the captain upstairs.
All right. But I thought I still had one more that I needed to get. Oops. Wasn't there a third person to recruit?
You should
got
head
two.
To Saintsport.
Why?
This waiting rots my limbs and wearies my mind.
They're scum over there. They just lure ships onto the rocks and strip the wrecks.
All true, Maluro. Yet at least
I don't remember who
home.
The third one was. I don't think I learned anything about the person. Because somebody said, oh, there's two people. Who do you want to hear about? And I only had an option to hear about one of them. I didn't hear the option to hear about the third person. I don't know who they are or where they are. Oh, he's the one who's in the grave. Oh, right. Okay, the prison. That place sounds awful. Whoops. Alright, so I need to go. I'll go to the grave then and get him before I go up there. Where is that? Up here. And I might as well stop at the dye station on my way because I managed to miss it. I must have been right next to it. I managed to miss it.
We should head to Saintsport.
This way. Whoops, wrong button. Yeah, be right up here. Don't really know what the dye station looks like.
Did you hear about the attempt on the king's life? Someone saved him.
That was me. I did that. What does a dye station look like? I think there would be. I think it would be colorful. Is it inside? What's this? Is it in there? Oh, goodness, I walked right past it. Here it is. allows you to apply dyes to your armor, paintbrush and bucket to apply dyes, eraser and eyedropper to erase dyes, and copy dyes. When you gain access to a specific dye, the lock icon in front of that dye will be removed. Right click on any to discover how you can unlock it. Oh, they're unlocked by achievements. Great. So I can just... Dye all. Clear color. Copy color. Set fill? No?
There's never anything new here. Perhaps a ship will come soon.
Ah, there we go. I could dye it very, very gray if I wanted. Not actually seeing the difference. Maybe because the lighting is bad over here. Okay. Shoulders. Literally not seeing any differences. Ah, that's a little different. Okay. Ah! Now I'm seeing it. Can I just undo all changes? Yeah. It's not a very pretty color, so. I don't really have any colors to mess with. So that's fine. Hello? Oh, I already talked to you.
War's coming, friend. That's bad news for soldiers. But it's plenty of business for crafters like us who make weapons and armor.
Okay. Great. Looks like the best way is probably to take the, It looks like a grate. Go in that way. Okay, see you, Rhea. Oh, you're probably gone by now. I don't notice things early enough. What's that over there? Who are these people? Hello?
Elves.
Oh, the people I talked to before. Never mind. That. Oh, that's the, I already used it. Okay. So it looks like that's probably the best way to go in, I guess. Rather than going here. Like, this is the back way in. Okay. Well, it's getting a little late for me. My contacts are drying out, and I'm hungry! So I've got all kinds of problems. So I think I'm gonna leave it here. And next time I choose to play or stream this game, or both, I'll go into the grave. Ugh.